Yeah, the demolition derbies kind of suck, and now I've got another one. I was gonna use that, but apparently it sucks. I'd say six turns or six attempts or less, and I'd be set. If I can complete the next race, I think I'm pretty much set, because that next one is genuinely, I think, the hardest one. It's about a 15-second track. That's the one I've been worrying about this entire time. It's a very short track with very bad grip and very bad spawn placement. That's one of the hardest ones, but there is another one that has three layouts and all of them are hard. That's like a 15 or 20-second track as well. There we go.